I major in business administration. So, okay. I start to talk about how I choose this class. I think, actually, I don't know. I chose this class not knowing we have to shoot a film. So I was a little surprised to find that actually the class, the goal of the class is finishing a documentary. But I think after when we start to make the film, I think it is interesting. And one of the reasons I think this is interesting is that of course we haven't had this kind of experience before, so we can try on ourselves and to experience the process shooting a film. And another reason is that because of my teammates. I think in the process making the film, I need to communicate with my teammates, and we need to be united, understand each other's opinion. So the process communicating is also a kind of learning for me. And I think because we need to communicate, so we will also understand each other. And I think that made me know others' stories. So that is one of the reasons that I think the class is interesting. When it comes to difficulty, okay. I think everyone faces the difficulty that we have not enough time. And because all of us need to take other courses, so we can't just like a professional director that live in a place that we shoot a film and wait for a perfect time to shoot. So we need to learn to be effective. And it's not easy. So just like our topic is organic farming, and at first we think we can just introduce organic farming, but after we started to shoot the film, we find that it would be more interesting to introduce the film from the farmers, from the teenager farmer's view. We can introduce the film from his view, then it will become more interesting. So they let me know how to how to tell others a story and how to let people, make people feel interested in what you want to say. I think that is not only in shooting a film, but also in but also a skill that you need to learn when you when you get along with others. So I think the class not only teach me of course the skill of translation and how to shoot the film, and the most important is that it teach me to communicate and just like I had said, tell a story. I think I can tell my story to others one day in a interesting and confident way. That is what the class teach me. And this is my presentation.
Okay, that's good.